In this video, we will be showing you how to reset the peak values saved on an ammeter trip unit. You hit the menu button until you reach the peak values, which you can tell by the max word above the amperage value, and then you go to the phase that you would like to reset. So for example, we're resetting phase C in this. So once you get to the phase, you simply press in and hold this arrow button until it stops blinking, and then the peak value has been reset.